I think a lot of calm down. I think a lot of people are quite misunderstood. I'm just a 70s TV star. I'm trying to get on with my life. But recently people been staring and asking how I spend my time. Touching kids, I've been touching kids. I've been smiling from 3 to 5. I've been touching the lives of the kids. But she can't stress enough, many people who were TV presenters in the 70s weren't paedophiles. And I think it's important we remember that.